Namaste, respected teachers and my dear friends. Myself, Anamika TS from class 5D. On this occasion of 75th Independence Day celebration, I am honorable to share a few words on the role of Gandhi in Indian independence struggle. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, father of our nation, paid a lot to the freedom struggle in India. He was born on October 2, 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. He played a great role in securing freedom for India from the oppression of British rule. His political guru was Gopal Krishna Gokhale. Basically, Gandhi was a barrister. His presence in Indian freedom struggle firstly marked in 1915 when he returned from South Africa. He was strongly initiated and led many freedom movements in India like Champaran, Kheda, Salt Satyagraha, Quit India movement, non-cooperation movement, etc. Gandhi was inspired by John Ruskin unto this last and practiced ahimsa throughout his struggle. Gandhiji devoted himself to the cause of India-Muslim unity. During independence struggle, Gandhi made 5 visits to Kerala, including Vaikom Satyagraha, Temple Entry Proclamation, etc. To be concluded, the great leader, the preacher of truth and non-violence, was killed by Naduran Vinayak Godse on 13th January 1948. Our Bapu, still living in our mind forever, as he said, the greatness of humanity is not in being human but in being humane. Thanks to all. Jai Hind.